I miss the old life. When we used to be able to go out to the nightclubs and bars. Do you guys remember the fabled thing called bars? I forgot what those are like.
Hey guys, welcome to my daily vlogs. Please subscribe.
Mabuhay squad. Guess what? Today's a very special day for Edmark and Nika because it's their anniversary. Yay. Happy anniversary in quarantine. Oh, and also, it's the anniversary of Amare. Awesome.
This one came from another Studio Mori, the flower. So
oh,
nice.
From Studio Mori.
Yeah.
Awesome. That's so beautiful.
And the food is, our food today comes from lime and basil.
Yay, I'm excited. We're eating Thai, guys. Yeah. Thai fusion.
Mm. I'd like to say thank you to all the Mabuhay squad who prayed for us. You know?
Yeah, thank you. And,
what else? That's it.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, honestly, guys, thank you so much. We're seeing all the messages of like healing and all of that. In case you guys didn't see yesterday's vlog, we all have COVID. I know it sounds like
COVID party.
Yeah, this is our COVID party, guys. OMG, I can't believe we're saying this. Guys, from Lime and Basil, you guys remember that restaurant we've eaten there a few times in the vlogs? So yummy, this is paneng hua, tom yum, ooh, fresh spring rolls. We got green curry chicken, salted egg chicken. Oh, pad thai, yes. Ooh, and we've got like a salad. This is gonna be so delicious. Shrimp cake, yum. All right, guys, yum. Look at all this delicious food. Thank you, Lord. All right, thanks for setting up the table and all that.
Thank you, RG.
Yes.
All right, guys, let's eat some of this stuff. Mmm, shrimp cakes. Crunchy, shrimpy, cake-ish. Mmm. Salted egg chicken. It's my favorite. Mmm. Pomelo salad. Open, open. Don't worry. You can't catch COVID through the screen. We're sharing food.
Mmm. Nice.
Pad Thai with a shrimp. Open, open. Yummy, right? Mmm. Mmm. Mm-mm-mm. So good. Yum. Guys, this food at Lime and Basil, 5 Mabuhay stars. So good, right?
Super.
Is it spicy?
Some are
spicy.
Mm.
Some are not, but everything's very good. Mm-hmm. They really adjusted for Nika.
Thank you, Lime and Basil.
What's interesting though is this variant, whatever we have, we can actually taste food and we can smell. Mm. Another thing I realized is exactly 2 years ago, at this time this year, we were very sick. Remember that in the vlogs? And I suspect that we had gotten coronavirus. This was before the world kind of like made a buzz about coronavirus. So we feel like it was already spreading. But it was at this exact time in 2020. That RJ and I were sick as well. And guys, this is the bouquet Edmark got for Nika for their anniversary. Isn't it cute? Beautiful. How many years now?
We're 7 years.
7 years?
Married.
Married.
But together, how many years?
Oh, 10 years.
10 years.
Wow. Wow. And Amare is how old?
8 years.
Wow, amazing. Guys, you should hear what Nika just said. So, Nika, would you like to restate what you just told us, which is so funny?
So when we got engaged, we didn't get married right away.
Okay.
After 2 years,
that's when you got
that's
married.
That's when we got married. So at least I gave him a chance to run away. And 2 years is enough. But he did not. So
he didn't run away. Oh,
so
that's good.
Yeah, because the time that I want to run away, he kept all my shoes.
Bye.
And your underwear.
Yes.
What's up, Mabuhay Squad? A brand new day. How you doing? As for me, I've got a little bit of a cough, sniffles that come and go, but otherwise, I'm fine. Guys, check out all the stuff.
People have been sending us stuff. Look, we got fresh fruit and vegetables from none other than Tita Sonia. Isn't that nice? Tita Sonia from Sonia's Garden, where we used to live, sent us this. I guess she heard that we had COVID. I can already hear her voice in my head. Eat these fresh fruits, they're organic, and you'll heal. And she sent us like concentrated calamansi juice with honey, and a whole bunch of other stuff. Cocoa nectar, see? And then the mayor of Alfonso, Mayor Randy Salamat, sent us this seafood. It was so delicious, guys. There's mussels, shrimp, crab, and squid in there. And this is food from a place called Muchas Gracias. Cakes, pastries, and food trays. This here is diniguan, which is pork. And the sauce is made from pork's blood. It's actually delicious. Nika, how are you feeling?
Doing better.
Doing better? Doing better every day. Glad to hear that. And guys, and Mark's here. And Mark, how are you feeling? Doing okay.
Yeah, drinking the potion of Tita Sonia, the calamansi.
Yes.
Ginger.
It's actually really good.
Yeah.
And the dogs are out here, of course, just roaming around, eating random leaves and rocks and bringing it inside the house. Oh wait guys, Tita Sonia sent instructions? Oh, like how to eat the fruits? Oh my. Drink boiled leaves of malunggay, lagundi, sambong, pounded fresh turmeric and ginger with lemon and honey all day. Put a few drops of CMD on your finger and dab the inside of both nostrils to prevent the virus from entering your lungs. Wow, so specific these instructions. Wow, take vitamin C with zinc, soak your feet in tepid water with 2 tablespoons of POMAG before bedtime. Reuse the POMAG by throwing away the water, replace with tepid next day. Strengthen your immune system. Wow, we really, let's print that out.
Tita Sonia is sending us a picture with cheers with pineapple.
Oh, Tita Sonia, we miss you. Cheers. Thank you. Tita Sonia is like our fairy godmother. She's awesome. And she hasn't contracted COVID. Now, guys, so many people are contracting this COVID virus. Of course, there's no way for us to know if we have Omicron, but I mean, circumstantial evidence points to the fact that we have Omicron. And lots of people everywhere are getting it here in the Philippines. It's spreading like wildfire. So guys, be careful out there. Hopefully you guys are vaccinated, because if you're not, it's gonna be so hard. All right guys, let's hear a positive affirmation for Sunday, January the 9th. I see with love and hear with compassion. There you go guys. Hope you enjoy today's positive affirmation. Say it with me. I see with love and hear with compassion. So every now and then, RJ and I will emerge and kind of walk around the yard, soak in some sun. But guys, you know what? It is starting to get warm here in Tagaytay, where we are. Remember how, like, over the past few months, it was getting really cold? Because typically in the Philippines, the coldest part of the year is, you know, around December-ish. And so it was cold. Like, we had to wear sweaters and long pants, but guys, summer is coming to the Philippines. Next month, February, is I believe our hottest month. So that's when we have our summer. So it's we're already starting to feel the warmth during the day. Like we're sweating, like, hi, it's getting hot. But yeah, so enjoying this beautiful warm weather. See, out here, really nice. So I've lost count now how many days we've been in quarantine. I think it's been 3 or 4. And typically when you have COVID, you should quarantine for 10 days. So I guess tomorrow it will be our halfway point, which is great, because I can't wait to go out, to go to the gym. And we will test to make sure that we're negative and all of that. Yeah, I can say that it is pretty nice to really slow down life. Like, RJ and I now are forced to just stop and like sleep. Eat, sleep, walk around a bit, play with the dogs, sleep. As opposed to, you know, running around all the time, having to work. As for me, I've missed yesterday's upload for ANTSCANADA. I posted on my ANTSCANADA community tab that, guys, I contracted COVID, so sorry, I won't be able to upload this week and possibly next week. I don't know, not sure. But I mean, the UAC family are so, so supportive and understanding. You guys were like, yes, take your time, relax. We'll be here, which is very reassuring. So yeah, I didn't have to worry about an ANTSCANADA video this week. And yeah, just been forced to like literally sleep. I've never slept more in like a whole year. Like, this is the most I've slept. I think I'm going on like 11 hours of sleep every day. Like if you add up all the naps and stuff. But how about you guys? All of you guys who are currently battling COVID, Omicron, whatever. How are you guys pulling through? Are you feeling good? How fast was your recovery? I think RJ is still going through bouts of fever. Like, he's still getting fever. And Edmark too. Cough for RJ is also sounding not so good. But there are points when I think RJ feels good enough to like get up and at least cook and stuff. This recovery, I think, is happening at different speeds for different people, I suppose. I feel better every day. I don't feel fever. I don't have achy muscles, anything like that. I just have a runny nose, gotta blow my nose every now and then, and cough every now and then. So I think in about 2 days, maybe, I'll be like 100%. Just gotta continue sleeping and eating well, right guys? RJ and I were talking and he was like, I never ever imagined we would contract COVID. And then I'm like, RJ, must I remind you that 2 years ago at this time, we were sick with what I believe was COVID? I'm also surprised, guys, at how many people out there are anti-vaxxers. To my posts, people are like, oh, more people who are vaccinated are getting infected, which is a fallacy, statistically, because more, like abroad anyway, the greater population is vaccinated. More people are vaccinated than non-vaccinated. So duh, obviously, like it might seem that more vaccinated people are getting infected than non-vaccinated people. But if you were to take a population, for example, this graphic here, which I'll post right there. If you take a population of 1 million vaxxed and 1 million non-vaxxed, there are more non-vaccinated people getting infected. So it's easy to be confused that way. So you have every reason to get vaccinated, guys. It decreases your chances of like being hospitalized. I think it's something like 15 times less chances of being hospitalized if you're vaccinated and boosted. So I don't know, whatever, to each his own. Everyone can like believe what they want to, right? As for me, I am grateful to be vaccinated and boosted even. But yeah, so guys, stay safe out there. It's crazy, 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 crazy world. I miss the old life when we used to be able to go out to the nightclubs and bars. Do you guys remember the fabled thing called bars? I forgot what those are like. I miss going to a bar, like a crowded bar, and like drinking with my friends and dancing to music. I know abroad, like in Canada and US, you guys are doing that already. I even talked to my friend in Serbia. Do you guys remember Mr. M from the Sri Lanka vlogs? I talked to Mr. M because he messaged me when he found out we were positive. Turns out Serbia was completely open this whole time. Like since 2020, 2021, and this year, they've been just open, open, open. And I'm like, didn't you guys have like an overburdened medical system or lots of people dying? And he's like, no, people just dealt with it. And he said something like, Serbians are used to like really like big catastrophic events, I guess, like that. That's what he said, I don't know. I'm like, all right. But yeah, I found that interesting. There are like different countries deal with this pandemic in different ways. As for us, I don't know if there's gonna be another lockdown. At first I thought there would be, but not sure if there will be, because we'll see, I guess, by next week. If ever there will be a lockdown, it'll be next week. But anyways, yeah, I miss the old life, guys. I miss the old normal. I miss traveling. Remember that thing called travel for leisure? Alright guys, so I've been COVID babbling non-stop, on and on, for a long time now. So, gonna let you guys go, gonna go have a shower, sleep, and cuddle next to RJ like I've been doing these past 3-4 days. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you so much for tuning in. Be sure to hit the like button if you enjoyed this vlog and hit that subscribe button. Come join our Mabuhay squad. We will be your daily dose of positive vibes online. Come join the family. We love you guys. Thank you so much for the messages of support and healing. We're all reading it and they really help. I feel the love and I'm sending that back to you guys. COVID free for sure. Go, love, healing. Good positive vibes and energy wherever in the world you guys are. I am with you. You can do it. All right, guys. See you tomorrow. Bye. Why are you pulling away? It's not like you can get COVID through the screen. Bye.